Burns is the head of the CIA. He warned that Iran is about to strike Israel in response to Israel's attack on the Iranian embassy in Syria, which killed three senior commanders and four other high-level military advisors. And Iran is furious because that was their embassy. And all of us who were alive during the Carter administration remember how sacrosanct embassies are to Iran.